coming to you live from the Forks High School gym, where we are getting in line, well, we are in line, to meet Ashley Greene, Rachelle, and Eric. It hasn't hit me yet. I think I'm not freaking out because I'm so annoyed with the fact that they didn't text us.
Oh, yeah. I am so, like, I'm not, I got an attitude right now because they didn't text us.
Like, when we get up there, who knows? I'm just gonna, like, act like myself because I am too flustered, stressed, tired to be, like, you know. Here's a fit check. Fit check on everyone. Slay. Grace is giving me the fakest smile in the world, but she's happy. We're here with you. Period. Where's Megan? Megan's right here. Fit check.
I feel sweaty.
I don't want to be like, hi.
Yeah. We have to run.
I have some tissues. Does anyone need tissues?
Oh, I have tissues.
Been up a lot.
So, I know. My face, I can't tell if it's oil or my highlighter.
Should I wear the belt for a little bit?
Yeah. All right. What's everybody getting signed? I'm getting this photo signed for Ashley and a baseball and a bat for Eric. She's got three picture frames. Grace has a baseball, a bat, and that. Well, today has been great. Yeah. Well, you know, I'm going to edit it so I can cut out stuff.
How do you have so much storage?
I pay the unlimited storage per month.
Me too, man.
But also, like, after I uploaded my vlogs, after I uploaded my vlogs, I would delete the long videos, like, combined once they were uploaded. Let's see.
Oh, do media down there.
Oh, right here?
Yeah.
Where?
Do we say we're gonna put one in the front, one in the back,
should we rip it?
You don't want to stuff it?
We don't want to stuff the whole thing.
You're in behind the scene actions.
I don't know how it's going to
cry. Well, but then that's because, remember, that keeps sliding. So.
Right. Okay. Yeah, so we'd have to pin. We would pin the top of the pillow to your shirt. Is the shirt going to stretch too much?
I don't know. Is it going to be plump enough?
I'm afraid that the stuffing might not be.
Okay, let's try. Yeah.
We have a couple different pins.
Yep.
Inside the Cullen house.
Okay.
Also called the military.
I haven't gone myself.
Wow.
Guys, green is what?
Good. Let's go. Where's the button? Right there. Thank goodness I didn't take off the makeup, because this is just going to come off when I take off the makeup to get ready for the gala. So I'm just like, you know, I am not doing that. So this is the military inn behind the scenes. Nice little sleigh we got going on. Look, we got some chips, some flowers, beautiful view. We got some cows.
Cows.
They're
cows in the meadow.
This little, like, table. Cows in the meadow. That really is.
If they were cows.
A little coffee in the morning.
I don't hear it.
We going? Hey guys, class is in session. So today we will be examining the five stages of mitosis in which cells undergo replication and division. And for today's lab, we'll be examining an onion
root
cell.
We're at the
pin thing. Give us a spin.
I understand. So
and whoever is the first to get it done, the golden onion.
I want the golden onion.
You are the golden onion.
I am
onion.
The golden onion.
Green is good.
You should put your thing on.
You should put your seatbelt on.
No!
Put your
seatbelt
on. Do it again! You should put your seatbelt on.
You should put your seatbelt on. This actually hurts so hard. I'm laughing.
Can you imagine if you got pulled over?
Officer, I can explain. Actually,
have
I can't.
Have you seen Twilight?
You see, what had happened was the costume contest, and we're on a time.
I understand. We're almost there. Stop with the beeping.
It'll stop eventually.
Worst thing is we get hit by a deer.
Turn it off. I can't.
It's like, oh, stop sign. Here's the thing, if the airbag were to deploy, you're safe.
She's the airbag.
Yeah, my bag.
Oh my god, oh my god. This is so funny. Well, guys, congrats on y'all's win.
Congrats. Yeah,
good job, guys.
It was all worth it, Kenzie. We won. I low-key was worried that maybe because you won last year, but you know.
Maybe they don't know who I am.
I think V remembers.
Look, if you put the work in, if you look good, then hey, you know.
Well, this angle is going to have to do. Currently getting ready for the Monte Carlo prom gala. I don't know if I hit my makeup yet because part of my blush did not want to blend. So hopefully by covering it with a bunch of powder and bronzing it, maybe it'll look better, or I'm gonna look like a clown. Yeah, it might look bad in certain lightings, it might look better in others. I don't care, but we won the costume contest. It was fun. I am so proud of everyone. Everybody this year was amazing, had great outfits, so creative. But yeah, the freaking judge was the costume designer on Twilight. So, 'tis an honor. I'm getting powder everywhere. Ew, god, this makeup does not look good in this lighting. Well, on camera at least, but maybe. It's gonna be dark anyway. Oh my god, my photos with everyone turned out so well. I'm so happy, because otherwise I probably would have cried if they were shitty. I like still need to do my nails. I don't know if I'm gonna have time. I don't know, I'm kind of just winging this makeup look. Plus I'm pre-doing, so. But basically, I haven't had like a good sit down moment today. I probably won't till tomorrow. I still have to finish an assignment. Assignment to finish, but yeah, everyone was so lovely. I had an amazing time meeting everyone. But yeah, I'm just gonna focus on doing my makeup now, and I'll show you a final look. We're at the Twilight Monte Carlo prom. Where's Meg? And then Bobby Jones,
tuxedos and Bond.
James Bond.
Yes.
Oh my god, we're about to have like professional photos. It's our second chance prom, guys. Who went to prom?
Once.
I went to three proms.
I went to many.
I went my senior, that's it.
I went junior, senior, and then I was my friend's date for her senior. So this is our second chance prom.
And we can tell it's...
This would be my best prom. I went to a lot.
Look, I have such pretty best friends. Love it.
Thank you.
got the luncheon today, period. Got some good stuff. Period. So pretty.
Oh, I saw his spot.
Oh, yeah, his little reserve parking.
I'm gonna just park here.
Hello, it's Sunday, and I have not vlogged at all today, and I'm sorry, but really, there wasn't much today. Except the luncheon. And I think that's all I vlogged. We're at the hospital.
Okay, I parked.
And that is Dr. Cullen's reserved spot. Oh my god, I gotta freaking sneeze again. Brought to you by Forks Hospital Foundation. Wow. All right, y'all. Wow. We're in the vlog. We got two Bellas.
You're saying that I'm Bella before meeting Alice, and then Mackenzie's very fashionable and is Bella after meeting Alice.
Grace is giving Rosalie.
Yeah.
And then
you're giving.
Didn't someone wear something like a black trench? I forget. Was Victoria? I think Victoria. With. Daddy. It says daddy in there too. I'm a little under the weather, I think, because it was pretty hot the past couple days and now it's cold. So Mackenzie's all like, why are you getting sick on a trip?
I know.
Like ruining the mood.
Hold it together.
Like ruining the mood. Sorry.
It was because we ran out of ginger. There was no spice.
Yeah.
To stick out.
Why is it spicy?
Or else it's just like you and then like the sign.
That's the Forks Hospital. Oh my god, I gotta sneeze again.
Megan was like, it's like, what if there's someone like dying in the hospital and we're just outside taking
it? Oh my god,
like if Dr. Cullen was here, he would be able to help.
This is the administrative office.
And then that's okay.
One's, I think he leaves.
Do you think he runs to there to get home?
I was like, does Dr. Cullen just run home through the woods?
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, right, if you look in the distance.
Jacob probably, you know, took his shirt off.
You know, I mean, like, I mean, if you look closely, I think you can, like, spot Emmett lurking, you know, getting ready to fight a grizzly bear.
Bear.
Yo, it's not a good day. It's been a great day.
I'm so stuffed.
I know, it's congested. Oh my god. But, I'm just gonna let it roll. Venmo. This was not here 2 years ago. This is a new addition.
Yeah, this was here last year.
Oh, okay. Well, I didn't come here to the hospital last year. We missed out on it.
But we hit everything this time, didn't we? What did we miss? Nothing.
On my to-do list. Let's check things off. Photo at the Cullens.
Carlisle works at, you know, the hospital here in Forks, and there's a church across the street, and homie's father was a pastor who hunted vampires. Remember? Y'all don't remember that?
Yeah, I remember that. So then...
Yeah. He's all like, oh, reminds me of my sins.
My father.
His dad?
Yeah, his dad.
That's why he, like, when he became a vampire, he tried to, like, unalive himself so many times because he's like, my dad will hate me and my mother is dead.
Yeah.
Aww.
Yeah.
Yeah, magic. So here, it's like he's working here, and then, reminder of trauma.
Maybe his dad worked there.
Maybe his dad worked
there.
The guy in the truck just like, what the hell? He's like, not again. Not the-
In the state of Washington, under a near constant cover of clouds and rain, in a small town named Forks.
Population
120
people.
This is what place I'm
camera at the... Oh my god, my thumb's in the way. We out here at the fork sign. Let's go. Charlie's here. So guys, we saw the sign.
I saw the sign.
It opened up my eyes, I saw the sign.
Mackenzie's not. I wonder if that's the plane Eric came in.
That's what Ashley came in.
Is she still here?
No, I'm sure she.
I thought she left.
She definitely is gone.
She left probably after the
luncheon.
After they fed her.
I have a picture because I was trying to get a picture of like V was right above, and then I was trying to get Ashley, and it just happened to get where Ashley's putting a fork full of food. I'm like, I will not post it. Like, I won't do you dirty, my girl. All right, I don't know what else to say, but we'll see you at the karaoke party. Hi, editing me coming to you live 5 months after FTF. It's literally almost February 2024, and I am finally editing the vlogs from the Forever Twilight and Forks Festival in September. I know I'm late, I have no excuse, but I'm re-watching them back, and I have absolutely no videos, no content from the karaoke party that night. I don't know what it is. I think either my phone died or I probably just didn't think to record, which I don't know why I would forget, because the past 2 years I always had something from the karaoke party. Maybe also because copyright reasons, and I knew the music I would get flagged, but I'm probably gonna get flagged anyway because of the music included in the gala videos. So I need an outro. Any karaoke videos that I do have included, it's not mine. I just texted Megan, Grace, and Kenzie to see if they have anything from that night, and if they wanted me to include it, I would. So any videos of the karaoke party are not mine. Those are all theirs. But as I was watching the video back, I couldn't help but be like, wow, I forgot a lot. I forgot to do like an unpacking of my interactions with the special guests. Or the fact that at the gala, Grace and I ran into Ashley, and then we danced with Rachelle and Eric during the gala. I'll put some pictures right here. I think I recorded an FTF 23 recap, but I don't know if I'm gonna upload that because that I recorded immediately after I got back. But then again, that would be good to upload, even though I need to rewatch it back and see what all, because I probably was all over the place with explaining. But I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'm gonna try my best to get it uploaded today, and then get the other one, the Portland vlogs, out. Also, I apologize, in the Portland vlogs, I was sick. I got sick that third day in Forks. My allergies were acting up, probably caught a cold, and I was miserable. But I still had fun. I still was able to have fun and pull through. So if you see in those vlogs that I'm just like not mentally there, it's because I was fighting for my life. All right, I'm gonna end it here. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one.